We had good input from the folks that came, as well as through all the emails and phone calls and poll results. And so this evening at the city council meeting, the commission will be presenting kind of their recommendation after all of this input. Staff had a recommendation, and then so does the commission. And so they'll be presenting that tonight, and then the council will take all that information and they'll either accept that recommendation or they'll come up with something on their own. So it should be interesting to see where this all ends up when everything is all said and done.